two beautiful little stars for your wonderful performance. The assimilation of fine ideas, talents, traits towards character building, man making and personality development is what education offers. It is not only few-sided but an all-round development. This is what SPA endeavors to achieve.
Perfectly said, what God has given, no one can take. What God has created, let us kindle. Now, let's have a glimpse of the goings in St. Patrick's Academy. The annual report for the year 2019-2020.
We delight in the beauty of the butterfly, but rarely admit the changes it has gone through to achieve that beauty. It is the changes that we all go through in our lives that constantly improve us. A pleasant evening to one and all gathered here. A special and cordial welcome to our chief guest and the guest of honor. Truly amazing to have you all present amidst us. It is my bounden duty as principal to present to you the annual report 2019-2020.
Reach high for stars lie hidden in your soul. Dream deep, for every dream leads to the goal. I'm indeed honored to have this opportunity yet again to present before you the consistent upward graph of our school's achievements 2019-2020. St. Patrick's Academy has always remained a center for a great number of activities at school, regional, and exposure for children to a wide variety of invaluable learning experiences. The school currently has strength of 347 students, 19 teaching staff, 4 administrative staff, and 14 helpers, counselor, and a nurse.
A teacher is a learner first. The teachers attended the seminar conducted on 2nd June 2019 by Brother Thomas Selvam, principal of St. Anthony's School, Kunur, on the topic, In Search of a Teacher in Me. The seminar helped the teachers to acquire new thinking and ideas in teaching their lessons, understanding the methods and tools currently available and the ways to motivate the children to maximize their performance overall.
The staff meeting for the new academic year was held on 3rd June 2019. The principal highlighted the need to work hard and improve our standard to a higher level. He too introduced the new staff to the gathering and urged the teachers for innovation in their teaching.
We start our day with the morning assembly, where we make our students to perform on a specific theme, and also we give importance to special days and happenings around the world. Prepare our children agile and active listeners. We have morning stretches.
The new school year opened on 7th June 2019 with a Holy Mass celebrated by Father Matthew from St. Don Bosco Media, seeking God's blessing to guide us and take us through the year.
There was an orientation program held for the parents and students on 10th June 2019. The program was conducted mainly to give the knowledge good parenting methods, the rules and regulations of the school, and the duties of the parents in bringing up the child. Then the little ones performed before their parents through dance and skits, and the parents went home heartfelt. In order to promote friendship among the students and to strike a chord of relationship with teachers, the school organized a cricket match between the staff and students. It was the student led by the PT who won the game.
To work for effective management of school activities, discipline and foster the spirit of teamwork, the school has established a house system. Each student is allocated to one of the four houses. The names of the houses are Pragati, representing the color yellow, and the motto is Hard Work is Key to Success. Shraddha, representing the color red, and their motto is Truth Always Triumphs. Prerna, representing the color green, and their motto is Duty is Supreme. And Smriti, representing the color blue, and their motto is Knowledge Brings Humility. It signifies the aims and ideals for students to work in collaboration and develop the spirit of fellowship.
Leaders are not born but are created through hard work, dedication and a sense of purpose. The school takes initiatives to shape the future leaders of our country. The school leaders for the year were formally vested with their special duties on the 22nd June 2019 by Mrs. Sahira Banu, the Sub-Inspector of Police, Manigandam.
On the occasion of the 73rd Independence Day of our country, a cultural program and a patimandram was organized on the topic which helps students grow, punishment or encouragement. Dr. Selva Kumar, Professor, St. Joseph's College, Tiruchi, and Mrs. Azim, Inspector of Police for Anti-Child Trafficking, Tiruchi, as our chief guest and guest of honor. It was delight to the eyes and enriching experience to the audience as the little ones presented their views and arguments. Some of our students performed in the form of a dance in an impressive show of patriotism.
On 8th August, students from class 4, 5, 6 and 7 were taken on a study trip to Pudukottai Museum and Annavasal Cave Temple. Students of class 6 and 7 went to Manikandam Sericulture Farm. The students came back with rich experience. There was quiz competition held in the school among the four house representatives. The first prize went to Prerna House, the second and third prizes for the Shraddha and Smriti houses respectively.
The students paid rich tributes to the teachers on the 5th September, sang, danced and acted to their heart's content to express their love and appreciation to them on their special day. The school also celebrated the Festival of Lights on 25th October in an appropriate way, and the students fitted us to a gala program.
Comes November and it was the turn for the teachers to felicitate the children on Children's Day, and they went out hammer and tongs to make the day a real treat for their wards. They generously took to the stage in song, dance and drama to reveal that at heart they too are still children. The children took it all in and had a wonderful day thanks to their teachers. On 4th November, there was an exhibition using impoverished materials. a large number of parents paid visit and encouraged the students. The staff was taken on a picnic to Goa to rejuvenate their soul and the mind and to unwind from the routine. The trip also is significant as the to and fro were by aeroplane and almost everyone was first time flying.
Christmas is celebrated the world over and St. Patrick's Academy spares no efforts to make it a happy and meaningful celebration for the students. Similar to previous years, it was an occasion for celebration and the school celebrated it in a significant way with drama, song and dance.
In an appropriate manner, we reached out to the inmates of the home for the blind and can handicap, Kakum Karangal at Olampetty Road, run by Mr. Kannan. The children performed the joy of Christmas. They also contributed lavishly and bought them all rice, toiletry articles, clothes and snacks.
In keeping with the traditions of the South Pongal, the harvest festival was celebrated with pomp and gaiety. The students fêted the whole school community to the joy and festivity of the occasion. Apart from the academics, we have the following club activities in our school, such as karate, yoga, silambam, archery, skating, classical and western dance, and also music. The principal has appointed the in charge of clubs and they were asked to monitor the class during each clubs in order to make learning easy and to enhance the teaching and learning more fun. The management introduced various unpaid clubs such as Tamil Literary Club, English Literary Club, Maths Club, Science Club, Social Club and Eco Club. The teachers in charge conduct program monthly once.
To encourage the experimental learning and explore the patterns and ideas, we have introduced Math Lab, Physics Lab, Biology Lab, Geographic Lab, Language Lab, Activity Room, Smart Rooms, 3D Path Language Learning Program and Abacus to help the teaching learning program more enjoyable.
Godwin and Aaron of Class 4 participated in the state level skating competition and won the first and second place. Titiksha of Class 4 and Shashini of Class 5 won the first and second prize in the inter-house chess competition. Master Nakul Karthik of Class 7 and Naveen of Class 6 won the first and second prize in the inter-house chess competition. The co-curricular committee conducted the various competitions such as storytelling, fancy dress competition from classes 1 to 3. The students actively participated and it was a great opportunity for them to exhibit their talents. To enhance the creativity, writing skills, art and craft work of the students, we conducted the inter-house board display competition monthly once. The students actively engaged themselves with the help of their teachers in the competitions.
The Physical Education Committee conducted the inter-house adapted volleyball match, throwball match, skipping for the students of classes 4 to 7. Jeffrin Magesh of Class 5 won the silver medal in the state level archery competition. Santosh Raja of Class 7 won the gold medal in the state level roller hockey competition. Rahul of Class 5 and Karthigan of Class 7 won the first and second prizes in the state level yoga competition. The students Amildini, Gianna Jeffrica, Mohammed Tarvesh, Nakul Karthik, Monisha, Rishona, Remigius, Surya Prakash, Shashini, Meena, Rahul Balaji, Mary Mithila won prizes in the inter-school competition at SAS Vidyalaya, Dhiran Nagar. And also, our school won the overall championship trophy. The children made the school to feel proud.
Master E.G. Santosh won third place in 63rd State Level Karate Championship 2019 conducted by Chileans Karate International. K. Princess Sorrel from Class 2, Giona Jeffrica from Class 3, Ms. Vashini from Class 5, Master K. Santosh Kumar from Class 7, Master Rahul Balaji from Class 7, Master Lenin from Class 3 were achieved various level prizes in the 9th Kalai Kovil Tamil Nadu Open Yogasana. To mark the occasion of World Heart Day, our students participated in Tiruchi Marathon to cultivate the goal of helping others, motivated them to run 5 kilometers. Our students participated in the contest Tiruchi 200 organized by Chutti Vigiran and won 10 prizes. Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports Government of India has awarded a certificate of recognition to our school as a Fit India school. After evaluating the activities and the achievements of our children in a very short span.
On 27th November 2019, SPA St. Patrick's Academy made herself worthy of inspection for the affiliation up to secondary level from the CBSE board by the inspection committee constituted by the board. The inspection was a grand success as we await the affiliation at any time.
We thank the Almighty God for all the blessings bestowed upon us year after year. Our institution has a strong team of staff in all capacities who are dedicated and inspired by the philosophy, do well all you do. When one looks back at the past year, there is a great sense of satisfaction of what we have been achieving. We look forward for yet another successful year. Thank you very much for the time, and God be with Patricians.